everyone. Today I'm going to be doing episode number 6 of my series. And the last time was a fail. Because Kel's being a pain. So now he's not doing. So I should have better luck this time. So I just got the materials. Not off camera. I got them in my last video that I just pressed upload on. So today I'm going to be building the rest of my mini town. So, let's get all my stuff out. There we go. Now let's go put the town. I can't believe Cal doesn't have a hammer. I swear he had one of these. I swear he had a meat grinder. So, let's just put... I'm just going to keep putting walls. There we go. I have to make a wood door somehow. Actually, I'll do the wood door later. But for now, I'm going to do the white sources. I can do the white source. And I'll put the table and chairs and doors in later. But now I'm just going to do the walls and the torches. That should be enough. Now you can build more buildings. That's what I'm going to do. So, I'm going to keep doing this. Until I run out of walls or something, I don't know. So, when my town's complete, maybe I'll like decorate it, like maybe I'll do events in my series. So I don't really, it's in the future, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know that in the last video, you should know if you watched the last video. Now it's time to build some more buildings. Where should I build the next one? So, maybe I want a different building. So, this is going to be one building. Actually, it has to have a 3-block space. If you're going to be able to get out, maybe not. There. Actually, I need... If you're going to get out, please. Yep. So, I never thought I was going to build a town. It's just like... It's because I want to build another floor of my house, but I made the top already, so now I have to build the top. Because I said that was going to be the top of my house, so I can't lie. I have to smooth another floor. Wait, speaking of the floors, did I do the floors in the other house? Okay, I'm gonna do the floors in this house. I think I'm gonna do the floors in the other house. Oh. Are they in the room? What is going on? Why can't I see? Mm-hmm. really have nothing to say. Yes, I'm just building a town. So maybe in the next video I'll do something more exciting, like maybe I might try to do weapon. I don't know, that's what I was expecting this thing to do with, but it's not. Watch how much door there is going to come to my recording. That's the worst. I'm just gonna melt it here. One more building, then I'm gonna go on to the next step. How long is this video then? Oh, 10 and 6 minutes. Can't build another building there. I'm gonna have to build another building. Oh no! Is this bush mahogany? Oh no, my town's close to the jungle. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna have whatever. I'll just have 3 buildings for now. And then maybe I'll figure out something later. Now I'm gonna make the doors and the table chips. So I have to go get some. Or can I? I don't think you guys are thinking what I'm thinking, but here I go. I'm gonna wonder why, but you'll see. I don't want to tell you. I'm gonna go to the desert. Cause I'm gonna make the doors out of cactuses. And stuff out of cactuses. That's what I'm scared. Wow, wow, cactuses. What? So I'm just gonna cut all the cactuses down. How'd I get 72? Whatever. Bunnies, but whatever. I can just bust through with an awesome lens. I do not want to wear that. I don't want to wear that. Like, seriously. The one recorded videos way back. I got like a million ring hats, I just threw them all away. And a little less wrinkles. I'll just make 5 maneuvers and put them in the chest. Now I better make the cactus things. Yep, see? Is there not a cactus table? I thought there was a cactus table. Well, I guess I'll just make a workbench. I think that counts. This. The gel I don't need. There. That's what I want. And what else? That's it. So I'm gonna go back to the little town I was building. And how long is this video been? It's not really close like the last video. So now I'm just gonna go back to the little town and continue on. Here we go. Back to the town. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. One house completed. So now I can do it over here. Hey, you're not gonna trap me in my house. Yeah, I killed the zombies now. But for the third house. After this house, I don't know what I'm gonna do. There we go. The tower's working pretty good. Now I'm gonna go back to my house and I'm gonna now I'm gonna go back to my bedroom. What was I gonna do again? Forget what I was gonna do. I think I was thinking about the new character for some reason. Anyways, what the heck? I'll get different ones. It was so much. Is anyone gonna move into this room? Why is anyone moving into this room? If I try to... How is it not now in house? That's weird. Now white doors for my room. I don't get why. If you guys know, then... Let me know what I did wrong. I don't know what's happening. So there's a trap on the merchant. That's a long time ago when I only had 5 defense. And magic cat, what does that do? Cool. Actually, it's 2 defense, and if I took off, if I took this off, he doesn't have 2 wards defense, and I only have 27 defense. I don't get how this is not... Okay, that's gonna be in this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Bye.